both teams tallying a win for the day, the final padded game came down to a Team ChillAX and Texas State brawl. The game ended in a 6-6 tie after the ref called for no OT due to some actions and tension on the field. We really wanted to keep a friendly spirit and environment going and didn't want anyone to get hurt. Both teams walked away knowing they played well and could possibly stumble across paths in the future. We wrapped up round one of the series with one last Baggataway game. This game had to have been the best game of the day by far. Everyone was acclimated to the rules by now, and no one was out there to hurt anyone, just to have fun. And it wound up being a close game, with 14-8 being the final score. We even decided not to take our 10-minute halftime and played through the whole 40 minutes due to having so much fun, which is making me second-guess my training regimen, and I'll be bumping that up for next round. The tournament wound up being more than we ever expected, and it was all because of you guys. We couldn't have done it without you. On behalf of the Grow Texas Lacrosse Tour and ChillAX Customs, we want to thank everyone who came out and made this a dream come true. We hope you guys had as much fun as we did getting back to the roots of the game we love and play today, and if you couldn't make it out to this round, we hope you get a chance to come out and experience the next. Thanks, guys.
What's going on, guys? We just got done wrapping up the first ever Baggataway series down here in Texas. Kind of been busy this whole week and weekend just making sure everything was going to go right, so I don't even know what to say. It's kind of hard to all take in right now. People seem to enjoy it, so it looks like we'll be doing this again next year. We all meshed well, so I feel that contributed a lot to our victories. So,
right here.
I couldn't have picked a better group of guys, and I can't thank them all enough for coming down here. We had a few missing this weekend, which is kind of a bummer, but hopefully they'll be there next time. So, the rules were, they were just basically, don't do anything you don't want them to you. Other than that, when we take a shot, I don't know if you guys can see way back there, but we'd have to chase the ball out into the woods, and whoever got it and brought it back in was the team who got the ball, so. I just thought the concept was pretty cool to take it back to the roots, and I mean, it was too much fun. I still don't know. I don't know. I just hope everybody had a good time. You know, our whole purpose was to come down here and put on a show, and hope the fans enjoyed it. You know, we also had our motive peer coolers on the sidelines, thanks to Jesse Hubbard, the man himself. So, with his new electrolyte hydration formula, I've been drinking it since I got it on Thursday. I hate drinking water for the fact that it doesn't have any flavor to it, so just a health fact, knowing that it doesn't have any processed sugar, zero calories, zero carbs, all that, it's awesome. And it's even more of an honor to be able to spread the word down south for Jesse and the guys up at Wurstfest.
So,
that's pretty much it. And I really honestly can't thank you guys enough for coming down here with me. I've been dreaming about being a part of lacrosse since I was a little kid, so to be a part of this and to be able to put on a tournament is, I don't know, it's more than I could ask for. So, until next time.
Growth of the game, just how far it's come, and just in like the 10 years.